Real Star Sports Awards has gone ahead to reward the best athletes for the month of July. The ceremony was conducted at Lazio Restaurant at Kololo. Four sports personalities were rewarded in the different disciplines of boxing, rugby, football and badminton. The different winners were Joseph Sewali from Masaza Football Tournament, Aaron Foiro from rugby, Sara Naziwa from para badminton, and American-based boxing pugilist Sula Segawa. With Joseph Sewali, he scored a brace against Chagwe and also scored one against Gomba, standing as a top scorer so far in the ongoing Masaza Cup. With rugby, Aaron Ofoiroth scooped the accolade after his impressive performance during the Rugby 15th Africa Cup hosted at Namboli Stadium before being won by the Sables of Zimbabwe after defeating Algeria 29-3 in the final. In this event, Uganda finished 5th behind Kenya.
Yeah, I'm called Aaron Ofoiroth, Uganda Rugby 7th and Platinum Credit Challenge. This is my third time here, and yeah, as I keep on coming here, I keep on saying that yes, I won't get tired of coming here. I'll keep on working hard and harder, and I'll be winning these awards. It's really great to win the awards, and it's really an honor for making other players to work hard and to come and win these monthly awards. And I would like to say thank you to the media houses, to our sponsors, Sportbet and Duke Color Solutions, for making this all happen.
For the para badminton, Sara Naziwa bagged the award once again after an impressive performance during the 2024 Uganda Para Badminton International Tournament held at Lukoko Indo Stadium. Competing in the women's wheelchair one category, Naziwa's performance earned her a spot on the podium despite facing tough competition.
It means a lot to me and like to my teammates, my coaches. I see where I put my effort. This being the second time to be here, and I promise to work hard to be here even next time. My chances for qualifying for Paralympics, they were high, but unfortunately, I didn't qualify, though they had so much hope in me, my coaches, the association that takes Uganda Badminton Association. But we are not giving up. We are going back. We are now organizing, getting prepared for 2028 Paralympics. Right now we are looking for a wheelchair that is on standard, like for those of other players that are using.
In boxing, Uganda American best boxer Sula Segawa jumped away with a gong when he thumped Ruben Villa in what seemed to be a thriller fight. Sula displayed resilience and tactical prowess as he secured a unanimous decision victory against Villain. Represented by friend and journalist Kent Arireng, he believes Sula is destined for nothing by joining the legend's growing castle of the likes of Ayub Kalule, Mugabe the Beast, Justin Joko, Kassim Ouma, and so on.
We believe the sky is the limit for him. What he won last month is something very, very big, not only for him as a person, but for the country, Uganda. We believe that it's just a matter of time. You will see Sula Segawa sitting on the same table with the likes of Ayub Kalule, with the likes of John the Beast Mugabe, and the likes of Kassim Ouma the Dream. Those are some of the professional boxers that have made Uganda very, very proud. And we believe Sula Segawa, being the top-ranked boxer at the moment, representing Uganda, representing the world, it is a very, very big achievement.
Isaac Mukasa, the CEO of Real Star Sports Agency, believes this time around the classification was so open as winners had less competitors.
Not really very tough this time around. It was so easy to get somebody who got the medal, the best, the gold medal, the silver medal, who won everything. Like when he went to football, he went to Masaza, this guy's a top scorer called Sewali Joseph. He scored against my team, Chagwe, 1-0, and again got a brace against Gomba, 2-0, making it 3 in 1 month of July. So he said this guy has to take this one. Then for rugby, Aaron Apoiro had 6 tries, scored 6 tries and 9 kicks, from there, there's nobody who was close to him. So it wasn't that stiff to come up with a winner. When you come, you go to Para Badminton, we got only one silver medal collected by Nazwa Sarah. So you see, there was no stiff. Everything was coming automatically. At least this time around, with the month of July, it was the easiest for us to come up with the best.
These awards have run since 2018 and are sponsored by Betty Farm Food Bet, as well as Jude Color Solutions. Johnny Sempija for Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.